contest is scheduled for one fall. Accompanied by John Morrison. Approaching the ring, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, The Miz.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, things are heating up in WWE as we welcome you to WWE Superstars. And we're off to the races with what should be a fantastic match.
Right out of the gate, we got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
King, what must The Miz be thinking about as we get started?
Well, he just came here to SmackDown, so you know he's going to want to impress our general manager with a big win here tonight. The Miz has to be getting under his skin now.
Kane from behind. What fiendish things are going through that demented mind now?
You may not like Miz, and quite frankly, I don't.
You're not alone.
But you've got to give the devil his due. He's good, but he knows it.
What's he up to here?
Well, there's no doubt that The Miz thinks he's awesome. Oh, there it is!
Kane squeezing down on the head. What arrogance on display by The Miz.
Ah, look at this!
Kane sees Evil King, and he likes it.
I know. And the slower, the longer he can drag out the pain on his opponent, the more pleasure he gets out of it. Oh, that did it.
Kane goes behind. Miz is in trouble. Kane, with all that strength, all that power, has got to be intimidating. Painfully intimidating.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Kane's enjoying himself now. Fez press, and the fists come raining down.
Watch it! Good night! Ouch!
WWE Superstars, always so action-packed, putting on incredible matches like the one we're watching right now.
Watch it! Oh, just driving his hands into the throat!
What does The Miz need to do at this point, King?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring. And he gets leveled.
He drops the elbow.
Reversal by The Miz. What a punch! Oh!
Oh, look at this. You think of those battles The Miz went through with Cena, King. Those were so important in changing The Miz's mind and making it more aggressive.
Well, you're right about that. Those matches with John Cena elevated the status of The Miz, not just amongst the WWE fans, but in the locker room as well.
The elbow connects again. The Miz needs to figure out a way to sustain some offense. Otherwise, he could be done.
Shot there. Oh, wow. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
That'll do some damage.
Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh.
Are you surprised at all by the reaction these fans give The Miz?
Well, no, not really. The Miz has already made most people wish his parents had never met. He looks like a cat playing with his dinner.
Miz, the 230-pounder from Cleveland, Ohio, possesses an incredibly aggressive and confident mindset. Driving his skull into the ground.
The Miz escaped that one. Oh!
Miz has the headlock. Kane's in trouble. High knee. And the big red monster gets chopped down. What's he planning here?
That landed like a ton of bricks. Ouch!
Miz controlling the waist.
What's gonna happen now? Oh!
The power of Kane.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Miz controlling the head. From the ring to the floor. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, did you see his neck snap back from that big boot? That'll cause some damage.
I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. Miz into the clinch.
Right on the chin.
Kane from behind. Miz is in trouble.
Oh, mama!
Kane goes behind.
And he sends him flying to the outside.
Kane with the arm. Miz is in trouble. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, geez, nice backdrop.
Shoulders down.
Get down. I'm warning you, don't interfere. All right, I've had it. You're gone.
One, two, and there's a kick out by the Miz.
Oh, short shot to the throat.
The demented Kane is like a wounded beast now, just trying to survive.
Oh! Oh, look out! Oh, there it is! Kane with a devastating counter. He's got him up!
The power of Kane.
Bam! Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that.
Miz, into the headlock. Oh my gosh, did you see his head? And a shot to the solar plexus. Oh, good Lord.
Ooh, that did it. Oh, did you see his neck snap back from that big boot?
Ah, tremendous damage to the neck.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Kane picks up the victory.
football. Introducing first, from the Fiji Islands, weighing 245 pounds, WWE Hall of Famer, Superfly Jimmy Snuka. Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing 267 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts. Dallas, Texas, weighing 270 pounds, Vance Archer.
And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight. The chop turning the chest red and swollen. Oh! And he's caught. It's so great to watch Snuka having fun in the ring. Ooh! As we've stated before, Snuka is a WWE Hall of Famer, a title he's held since 1996. Tell us a little about Superfly, King.
You know, last week when these guys fought, he got the win. I'm sure he's hoping for history to repeat itself tonight.
Elbow drop. Roberts squeezing down on the head.
Man, Snuka's always so exciting to watch. This guy really gave birth to the whole high-flying style.
Uh-huh. Roberts has the arm.
Watch it, watch it. And there's an elbow drop.
WWE legend Jake the Snake Roberts looks to be in phenomenal shape tonight.
Talk about planning your opponent.
That twisted mind of Jake Roberts knew exactly what to do there.
Roberts controlling the waist.
Oh, wow.
It's so hard to outmaneuver a Hall of Famer, especially one as amazing as Jimmy Snuka.
Hard shot to the skull. Jake Roberts, innovator of the DDT, possesses one of the most sinister minds to ever come through the WWE.
Oh, you have to be evil to come up with a move as dangerous as the DDT.
King, are you looking forward to that huge match later tonight?
Oh, yeah. You aren't going to want to miss what happens there.
That'll do some damage.
Great counter by Snuka. Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. Oh, what a shot.
Superfly, vintage Snuka.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
And he gets the tag.
Watch it, he looks fired up here.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner, Austin, from behind.
He's got him hooked. Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Oh, man.
The Luthes press. And would you look at those shots?
Oh! He catches them with the axe handle.
Dear Lord, those lariats could do so much damage. His partner's being punished, and he's seen it up.
One,
and the ref starts to count.
Two.
And now he's back out on the apron. Superfly possesses a very unorthodox style. He utilizes chops, headbutts, and the most explosive crossbody in WWE history. Jimmy Snuka goes behind.
He's got him.
These matches on WWE Superstars are extremely important in building momentum.
Well, every win's important, but you're right. You sure don't want to head into Raw or SmackDown with a loss on Thursday night.
Vance Archer controlling the waist.
Vance Archer felt that one.
Now bringing in his partner. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Ooh!
And this union is tag team action personified.
Nice counter there by Archer. Oh, clothesline! What a tag team match this has been.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Countered by the Texas Rattlesnake. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Great reversal there by Archer. Stone Cold unloading with the Dez Press. Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at.
Vance Archer has an extremely blue Dez Press. And look at Austin fire away. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Stone Cold unloading with the Dez Press. Stunner! Stunner!
nobody does it better. Oh, no, hard shot now.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
Austin wins. Stone Cold wins.
You think you know me?
Starting out against Batista.
You hear how his leg connected? Oh! Oh! Ow!
Batista has the headlock.
Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler. Ouch!
And the Animal collapses. And this tag team match has begun.
I'd like to go back, Michael, to what happened right before the bell rang. These two are really on different pages. At this rate, I'm not sure how much this team's going to be able to stick together.
But a win here should ease any friction that they're having. Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. What do you think's going through the mind of Dolph Ziggler right now, King?
Look, on the roll he's been on, he's probably not thinking at all about the possibility of losing.
Dolph! Oh my, what a move by Ziggler!
Boy, I'm gonna tell you something. These superstars are unloading on each other. Oh, that'll cause some damage.
Ziggler from behind.
Without a doubt, there's a big fight feel here in the arena. Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler.
Batista controlling the arm.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He makes the tag.
Oh.
Did you see that? That was incredible. Dolph Ziggler's going up. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Edge goes behind. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
And there's the save. And now he's back out on the apron.
Dolph Ziggler has an incredibly well-rounded mat background, having both high school and collegiate records in wrestling. Kozlov controlling the waist. Right to the back of the head. Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it.
Oh, mama!
Kozlov controlling the head. The head bending on a weird angle.
And that punch lands hard.
Edge's mind so calculating. At times deranged, but always dangerous.
Oh, look out! Look out! Look out!
The referee getting involved now.
Oh! Ow! Talk about meeting of the minds. Oh, there it is.
If you're not intimidated at the sight of a heavily muscled 6.5-foot animal like Batista, you better have your head examined.
And there's a stiff clothesline. Kozlov from behind. Batista's in trouble. Vladimir Kozlov, programmed to be superior. He desperately needs to make a tag here.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? They lock up.
The Soviet war machine using every part of his... Kozlov, the devastation. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. What a fierce kick. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And he finally gets out of the ring.
There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. And now he's back out on the apron.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And an opportunistic maneuver by Edge. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
You hear how his leg connected?
Good tagging by this team.
Bam! Hold on a minute. What have they got brewing here? Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also one of the most gifted wrestlers in the WWE.
And there's the count. Kozlov still going. What will it take to finish off the Moscow Mauler? And he makes the tag.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Batista has an almost demonic gaze. There are rage-filled eyes in the animal.
One.
And now he's back out on the apron. There's the tag. And he finally gets out of the ring. Oh, another boot to the midsection. Ziggler into the headlock.
Ooh, that did it.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Timber, and he falls hard. Oh, he's in trouble now. Edge just egging his opponent on.
Edge. Edge has made a career out of being very...
And Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor.
Edge.
Spear! Spear by Edge!
Hooking the leg.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three. Edge wins. Edge got it.
You think you know me?
Superstar.